That shit scared me a little bit. What the fuck was that? I rebuke it. That shit on my brain.
Yo!
Nah, rebuke that. Bro. What's good? It's your boy Sheen.
Woozy Legs.
And we are jumping into a movie today. This one recommended by. Is it the one and only? Y'all should already know who the one and only is, man. She gone. She trying to go for, you say 31 last time, 33 for 33. Appreciate you. Love you, man. We're jumping into Longlegs today. I have no idea what this is about. I just know that it's a horror movie. So, yeah, make sure you guys dim the lights, get your popcorn, snuggle up, and get ready for the movie, man. But make sure you guys head over to the Patreon. Check the Patreon out. Tons of content over there. Exclusives that aren't coming over to YouTube, like Swizz was just now talking about, you know, got some uncut reactions. So if you want all that, make sure you click that link in the description to go to the Patreon, and you head over there and sub up. I also dropped a link to our merch shop, so if you want to go in there and grab some cool merch and look fresh, make sure you go to the dkd.shop. Without further ado, let's jump into Longlegs. Let's get it. You got the Conjuring camera?
No, that's the Sinister camera.
One of them young boys is running around crazy.
I could tell this shit had a jumpies. And she got that camera. I'll be taking the photos. She in the crib by herself.
That's what I was about to say. This young gotta be in like the 70s or the 80s. I could tell by her jeans and her fit.
Looks like a fashion designer.
What you mean? That's how the hippies used to dress.
Come on, bro.
There she is, the almost birthday girl. What happens if I...
I literally just saw a post with that face standing in the background. And it was like, what if you was camping and you woke up and you saw that person?
All right, kids. This is the part where you get to do the things the grown-ups don't want to do anymore. Door to door, on foot, knock, knock. Have you seen this man? Just like in the movies. Suspect likes to visit a certain kind of neighborhood. He's a middle-aged Caucasian male and not likely to go quietly. So let's always assume he's armed.
Well, it's a lot of movies when they doing stuff like this. It's a lead female officer that we follow throughout it.
Science of the Lambs.
What's that one?
What's what one?
3525. He's in there.
What makes you say that?
I don't know. We should call it in.
No, we're not going to call it a hunch on our first day out doing this.
Is that that same girl from the beginning?
I think it later? Is.
But I'll go take a look. Right? Just please, relax.
Yeah, calling it in on a hunch is kind of crazy.
FBI! Hi there. Hi, somebody could take a look at that for me.
That's Cat.
Bro, he opened the door and just shot him. Like, didn't even try to, like, fake it or nothing.
She was right. I'm calling that shit in. He can't go nowhere.
She's not checking her corners good.
I'm like going there by myself. He just, man, my man.
Sure, you have to sign to the Lance is really checking her corners.
Heavy ass shoes. That had to be fake.
Don't move.
How long?
Damn, she lost her partner that quick on the first day.
State your name and rank.
Special Agent Lee Harker.
Are you ready to begin?
Yes. Door. Mother. Father. Piano. Zero.
That's interesting though, because everybody will basically come up with different answers for that test.
I need to talk to someone about my beautiful Mariners.
It wasn't a lot of movies.
Well, my wife's getting pretty good at faking it.
Nobody play the same part every movie.
Yeah, Agent Browning, that's cool.
I only work with what you give me, Agent Carter.
Agent Carter. I ain't talking about
Russia.
The father?
Yeah, he didn't do it halfway either. stabbed his wife 61 times before the blade snapped off the handle.
What about the kids? You said 4 were murdered.
We have 10 letters like it, made by the same hand. 10 houses, 10 families, over the past 30 years. And all of them signed with one word, Longlegs.
Well, I said this joint had a lot of symbolism and stuff in there, so I'm trying to really pay attention to
it. The boy Clinton in the back.
Tell me your version of what happened in Colfax with the shooting of Agent Fisk.
It's hard to explain, sir. It's like something tapping me on the shoulder, telling me where to look.
You identified a suspect's house. No prior knowledge, no real indication that it was any way different than all the cookie cutters all around it. Maybe we'll just call you highly intuitive.
You keep shit brief.
Tell me what you see.
What did the families have in common?
That's a good question. All the victim families have daughters whose birthdays are on the 14th of any given month.
Mine's is 14. I ain't no daughter, though. Oh, the little girl. It's almost your birthday. In the beginning.
Yeah.
And I wore my long legs today. This should give me the sinister vibes.
You know what's crazy? Like, people that actually, like, have that job be hearing shit like this.
You gotta understand, too, they're not trained professionals for this either. They're just, like, regular people going to work. Damn.
Such a thing as looking too long.
I must have lost track of time.
Come on, let's go for a drink.
Now I gotta leave it just like that. Back to it tomorrow. She don't drink. She a little... I'm not gonna say she weird. She just real to herself.
No signs of force.
Oh, what? She don't drink, man.
No, not. Yeah.
2 times a shotgun, both legally registered to the father. 8 times a knife from the family's kitchen. 1 a hammer from the family's toolbox.
He murders them, but not in person. You think Longlegs has help?
It has something to do with him saying I wore my long legs today.
Yeah.
Okay. Bedtime.
I'll drive.
But he has to know the family in some sort of fashion if he knows when their birthdays are. Like the 14th of each month.
Depending on what time this is in.
Well, all right, Hawker. You get to come meet my wife and kid.
Sir, do I have to?
Yeah.
He'll it's good, out. Though. He's, like, forcing her out of her comfort zone.
Yeah, come in and meet the family, man. You can tell she don't do nothing but work.
Hey, there she is.
You didn't call to say goodnight.
Because it was late and it was past your bedtime.
Well, now it's even later.
Okay, I guess I screwed that up, huh?
Who's she?
Hello.
Oh, hey, this is Agent Lee Harker. Harker, this is my beautiful wife, Fana, and our daughter, Miss Ruby.
Nice to meet you, Harker.
Do you want to see my room?
Kids are so funny.
Like his daughter is kind of like her in a way. Like they move the same, talk the same.
Did you want to be an FBI agent when you were a little girl?
I actually wanted to be an actress.
Is it scary being a lady FBI agent?
Yeah, it is.
Can you come to my birthday party?
I'll be there.
She mad. Like, it's a robot.
That's what I said. They both act the same. Like that shit is mad weird.
That might actually say the little kid. He might come for her. It should have been like, that's him. Like, come on, bro. Come to my birthday party. That shit mad random.
She had the rat in her hand.
Who was it? The car was about to hit her.
She smoked the rats, but don't drink.
You drink, but don't smoke the rats. It's the same thing.
Nah, can't hit me with that. Don't equate. Was that the house from the beginning?
This joint got me mad, uncomfortable. I ain't gonna lie.
Hi, Mom.
Are you okay?
I just can't sleep. A lot on my mind. Work stuff.
Nasty stuff.
Yeah.
Showing this angle.
Want to tell me about it?
No.
Forget I was a nurse.
I think I just need to be quiet for a little bit.
Somebody's birthday coming up.
Mom, I gotta go. I'll call you back, okay?
No, she got the Thule on. She a cop. Parents with too many windows like that? Gee.
She don't got the tooling on her. But yes, she do.
Hello?
Something banging my door like that. I'm keeping all the lights on. I'm going to sleep tonight.
I'm turning the lights off.
Turning the lights off? You think you John Wick?
He's literally... So you outside?
You had that shit on her though, so...
Don't matter. Well, it's mad dark over there. What a bro. That's Longlegs.
Oh, the shot to the window from all the way back there. Hung, 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 hung.
You should call somebody. I know exactly where you was breathing like that. Left a letter.
January 14. You on her now?
It's opening that shit right now. Gonna be them symbol. Sit upon the sand.
Man, he just wrote that, John. Nah, or rebuke it.
Yes, I'm fine. Yeah, I'll be
right in. Yo, she really don't sleep, though.
Like, literally did not sleep all night.
Somebody died? Must be another family. How the fuck she deciphered that joint that quick, though?
With that letter? I don't know. I don't even know how she knew to look in the Bible and find some clues. But she half psychic.
We're real late on this one. Found plane tickets for Los Angeles and reservations for Disneyland. Sounds like a nice idea. There's a dead family in the master bedroom, so let's go take a long look at that.
I don't know if he took the little girl in the beginning or if that's her.
I think it's her.
And she knows some of the like stuff that he like taught her or something.
This is everyone else here, and it's not great. How long ago? I'd say about a month.
Jesus.
And they were madly.
Okay, let's take a look.
Are you sure she?
Yeah, she's good. You're good, aren't you? Okay. Pull it.
There's a flies buzzing and shit.
Ah!
How old's the girl? I'm guessing
9 or 10. 9 was on her note, or a letter he sent her.
That shit probably smells so bad.
She part demon?
We'll put a hex on her or something.
Hi, Mom. Still your only daughter. Anyways, I was calling to let you know that I'm going to be busy now with work. I probably won't be able to make it. I want to. It's just, Mom, are you still there?
Did you hear that voice?
Be careful. They don't work you too hard, all right?
Yeah, but it's good. They put me on something important. I don't think the Bureau has a division for nice things.
Will I see you on your birthday?
For like 7 days.
So it's January 7th now.
Listen, I gotta go.
Our prayers protect us from the devil.
I know, Mom. I'll call you later, okay?
Why did... Why
is the relationship with
it's
them?
It's just so weird. The way she talks, it's like she be talking in riddles. Told you the 70s, boy.
That's the day they was born.
It was the day that they died. I rebuke it.
Oh, is it 6 neutrons, protons, electrons?
Shut up.
Mm-hmm. my fucking god. It's gonna make that symbol.
She getting closer and closer now.
That's bad.
It's an algorithm. The first murder happens on July 14th, 1966. The rest occur within 6 days of the daughter's birthdays, either before or after, creating an inverted triangle. Kills the priest, his wife, and then himself. Carrie Ann's at school, so she survives. Look at the date.
March 8th.
Now look at Carrie Ann's birthday.
March 14th.
6 days.
I believe Longlegs was at the Camera family farm, and it's possible that Carrie Ann saw him.
What about the 13th?
It is Carrie Ann. She's still alive?
Bottle Rock Psychiatric Hospital.
Let's start there.
Nah, she working his case.
It's her shit, yeah?
Dr. Harker. And Agent Carter.
Alright, let me put this together then. They always kill in fours. Mom, the wife, the son, the priest. Miss the daughter. She's in the psychiatric shit now.
Always killing the 14th. Inverted triangle.
6 days before or after.
It's over there.
His daughter is the only one that's close that we know of.
What you mean?
His daughter's birthday.
Yeah, her birthday is next week, and so is hers.
So is hers.
At the same B day, January 14th. Fuck, the wind blowing, man.
That's what I'm saying. I mean, it's doing mad dramatic. I don't think we figured this one out for us, so.
It's just, they not giving us enough information. I think they are, but they not. I'm not seeing it all.
Carter?
Yeah.
And access is all over the place. She got it right, though.
Got a smiley face on it. Oh!
A fake doll.
His daughter. I should put a blink.
This shit look kind of real.
Beautifully made by a highly skilled craftsman. But listen.
Just standing up.
I know you're not afraid of a little bit of dark because you are the dark.
Well, let's go see Carrie Ann Cameron at the mental hospital.
And he called that Carrie Ann, that doll.
Transfer of conscious or something into that shit? Because why the eyes open?
That's what I'm saying. And the one boy was like, that joint's beautifully crafted. That shit was standing up by itself like this, you know?
Little kid.
Alright, that jump right underneath my desk. Oh, and that jump.
Can you help me with anything else today?
Cuckoo. And what day is your birthday, little angel?
Daddy! That gross guy is back again.
Got right up out of there. I thought she was by herself.
Throw me off.
She's right there. Wide awake, eyes bright.
You saw this visitor?
No, I wasn't on site at the time, unfortunately.
But the log should say.
Longlegs.
Does the guard check IDs?
No.
It does sound like a good idea, but no. No, we do not require
that. Why the fuck wouldn't you require that?
Yeah, that's kind of crazy.
You put their names out. Her name.
Yeah.
I've seen you before.
I don't think so. How are you feeling today, Carrie Ann?
Different.
Do you remember coming here? Do you remember your parents?
She told me, huh?
They didn't know what to do with themselves.
Yo!
I mean, that shit scared me a little bit. What the fuck was that? I rebuke it. That shit on my brain.
Oh, that's the doll.
Yeah.
That's the cross that he had.
That's something I remember good. That's why he done it.
Is it that doll?
Shit, that doll is the darkness.
Oh my god. That priest got no reaction time.
Ooh.
Or maybe that fucking ball they said was a brain. He said, I swear it was saying my ex-wife's name.
You had a visitor yesterday.
And boy, I just want to do whatever so he says me to do. Or if he told me to kill you right here in this room with my bare hand, I'd surely do.
Well, you wouldn't even get a chance for me.
Yeah. Oh. Like, I love...
Yeah, what weapon you got?
Do you remember having a doll? A special doll that looked just like you.
That shit do look like her.
That's what I'm saying. That shit look mad real. That shit...
You don't remember neither. You dirty, flirty old angel bitch.
Does he have one of her?
He might. That shit was scary, though. That shit. That's what I was gonna say. I was like, when he put the shit over the eyes the first time, that shit looked like it had like a face on it. He probably needed them to find that drone.
Come on, bro. You seen that?
Nah.
Come on. Yeah, they doing too much now, bro. Had the fucking shit with the horns, bro.
I ain't see that shit. Rebuke it,
bro.
Rebuke it. Rebuke it.
Shit got me feeling easy.
Little woozy in that motherfucker. I don't like that shit, G.
Much better than before he got there.
She came out of her catatonia the same day we found the doll.
Yeah, that could be a coincidence.
Nah, it's not.
Maybe we're missing something. In some cultures, dolls are used in magic.
So he kills them with a doll from somewhere else. By what? Longlegs is just a manhawker, not a witch doctor.
How do you know that if you don't know who he is? You cannot rule that out.
Like, bro, she found out all this other stuff on the case. I'ma rock with you until you really come up with something wrong.
You know, last week this investigation is ice cold. Then you come on to it and all of a sudden it's flowing. Like, I don't know, hot lava.
She was that little girl that he came up to in the beginning.
I revisited your file. When was the last time you talked to your mother?
Sorry, sir. What does that have to do with the case?
Mother dead or something?
She called on a police report. January 13th, 1970.
The day before her birthday.
Do you remember someone at your house that might have looked that way?
I don't know, sir.
You go see your mother. Tell me what she says about the person who came to your house when you were a kid.
Nah, matter of fact, I'm going with you. You can't fabricate none of that. I knew that was her.
Yeah, bro.
And when he said that and did that shit they cut, he must have put some fucking curse on her or something.
Something.
And that's how she know how to read, and that's what I was saying, transcribe what he's doing. And she's low-key putting everything into place without knowing it. Like, come on, bro. They never found that critter, never found that doll. Come on, bro. She put all the pieces together for him. That shit gonna bite her in the ass, and then.
And he came back and seen her, too.
He went to her crib.
Walked in the crib.
Left a note in the crib.
That's what I said. I would have shot from the wind from outside.
Hi, Mom.
You look alike.
Old cat. She just in the crib by herself?
Tell me the honest truth about something.
Well, is that her dad or something?
That's what I was thinking.
Like, creep ass boy.
I never said my prayers, never once. They scared me.
He's a demon.
Do you see all that stuff on her bed?
Yeah, the prayer scared her.
What's so funny? You're right. No, our prayers don't help us.
vampires don't do a goddamn thing.
Let me make you something to eat.
She's just a hoarder. She don't throw nothing away.
Well, that shit traumatized her in a situation with her. It never bounced back.
She got all those needles and pills in there. That's teeth.
And that's why he sent her to Nine. The mom must have came out or somebody came and he couldn't get her.
Good news. I got Deborah to cover my shift tomorrow. It's somebody's birthday.
She was always like a little troubled child. Bull's downstairs in the basement. Is he under this crib, bro?
That was. I bled.
Telling you, bro.
Do you remember my 9th birthday?
No, I don't think so. I don't remember anything, do you?
She lied.
Yeah. She had an Adam's apple, too.
What happened that day? No one ever came to visit us. No. Strangers, you know, big bad wolves. But these are things a little girl shouldn't know.
See the TV in the back?
Yeah, watching everything.
This is a cruel world, especially for the little things. I might have forgotten everything I possibly could for both of our sakes. All of your things, it's all in your room.
Nah, she must have some close relations with Longley. If she know that, like, well, she must just heard stories, though, but still, I don't know.
Her whole family kind of creeped me out. She creepy. Her mom creepy.
Nobody creepy, nigga. You don't know what they went through.
That's facts. But that don't mean a nigga ain't creeping me out.
That drawing's on the other side of the room.
She got gloves on? Oh, okay. I'm bugging.
The fuck is that?
Oh no.
Those are toys?
Might be.
What the fuck? I told you it was something with that fucking camera she had.
This guy got me jumping. This guy's scary as shit. Scaring me. Like,
oh. Nah, I just say he was scared, was he though?
Oh, this thing is scaring me.
It's gonna be that face of that demon.
She took a picture of this guy?
She's not even worried about him.
Who are you and why are you talking to my kid?
Let me in now.
Well, he even finished that.
You wouldn't even had the chance to come back. What a bro. You'd have been still there today.
As soon as he would have started singing.
I want to see what that picture was.
Would have punched her chin back.
What's this?
It's him.
It's him how?
Of photos at my house.
Really? Don't remember this guy? You sure you want to start a manhunt with this?
No, us.
I'm sure.
I guess ugly. He got that shit in his crib. So he got a fake face?
Oh shit, that's crafty.
What, that he got a fake face?
Better try right by Bizito.
Nah, they got him. Still trying to get on a bus? I would have hit him with a car.
Sir, I'm gonna need you to get down on the fucking ground.
Simple as that. What's in them suitcases, though?
He's cooked. He ain't going nowhere.
Ever call yourself Longlegs?
I know I see Lee.
Everybody turn around.
Harker, the herald angels sing.
How do you know Lee Harker?
Happy birthday, Lee Harker.
I put him right in the cells with them demons.
Birthday to you, Lee Harker.
Thank you. Turn that shit off.
I'm like that for a while.
For how long?
24 minutes.
All right. Everyone out of here. Browning, Parker, you stay. Go. You gotta go.
24 minutes. How old did she turn?
His luggage was stuffed with notebooks filled with handwriting. Handwriting that matches the letters found at the scene. And suffice to say, it's all heavily satanic.
I rebuke it.
So far, there's no physical evidence that Cobble has ever killed anyone. I'm more concerned about the fact that he knows who you are, Agent Harker. He can't do anything else about that now that we have him.
You don't know what that man could do.
The sand of the sea, and I saw a beast rise up out of the sea with 7 heads and 10 horns. And on his horns, he wore 10 crowns.
The 10 families.
Longlegs isn't alone. He has to have someone helping him. Maybe multiple, but it has to be someone that the families felt comfortable letting into their house.
Someone they know or have met before.
I'm not sure.
Someone that could pass as a child.
All right, Harker, come on.
The fucking dog.
And that's why there's no fingerprints or nothing.
The triangle is incomplete. We're still missing the 13th.
The 13th is today, Agent Harker.
His accomplice to kill at least one more family. And Cobble's the only one who knows who that is.
You gotta go talk to him.
Cobble, where is he now?
She gotta go talk to that man.
Downstairs? Downstairs from where?
Everywheres. You can even call him Mr. Downstairs.
Yo, get the fuck out my backyard. That's why you need a man. No, you like say that, but you need a manicure. Where the brother came outside, like, I'm like, fuck out my yard.
Like, yo, brother came up with the fist already. Yo, like, yo, bro, what's up with this? Hit him in his chest once. Double back. But yo, dad, chill. Nah, I'm on it. I'm
locked in. This man never got in a fight his whole life.
Bro. Locked in. He can't remember because I knocked him out.
The almost birthday girl.
Don't got Nicolas Cage weird as fuck for playing this role.
Don't got this man tied up.
It's funny. The day you decided to go into law enforcement, you were 20. We had such a big laugh about it.
She's the accomplice?
Only me who laughed, not she.
Who is she that you're talking about?
Their mom.
To be given the same choice that they've all been given. Crimson or Clover. Accept the gift and destroy it. Now all the way down.
Reach across the table and slapped him.
To the dirty, dirty work. Work that gets dirty. As it cleans, like a mop, like a rat.
Like this the whole time. How the fuck do you mop? Like,
yo, some...
Knock, knock.
Yo.
On the farmhouse door, a nice lady with a Bible in her...
Are you referring to Carrie and camera? What did you say to her at the mental institution?
Yeah, bro.
Your house was even whiter when I came to visit.
January 13th.
I knew then that the work we were doing was immaculate.
But your work's over.
Fucking creep.
I am done, but I won't only be in here. A little bit of everywhere, waiting. Your father's wings.
Who's been helping you?
I just love one
of them. My heart racing. I'm sitting across from this.
I'll let you get started now.
Who is the man downstairs?
Why don't you ask your mommy?
Knew it was some of them out.
Told you.
Mother doesn't know anything.
Hail Satan.
Oh.
I rebuke it. Bro, open the door.
Oh, shit.
Nah. I rebuke it.
Birthday girls, plural.
Plural. So her and Carter's daughter.
He must have told her to do that when he saw her. Just like he somehow told all the others to do what he wanted. But he did it alone with no accomplices. No black magic, no voodoo, no nothing.
Why he mad at her though? She ain't do nothing. Yeah, they gotta question the mom now. It's over.
Like, I think mom, she went with somebody. I don't know why the other boy didn't go with her. He was with me the whole time.
No cap.
He didn't have to come with me. I wasn't going to let you drive after what you saw today. How do you want to do this?
I should go in alone.
No.
I'll tell her we need to bring her in for questioning. That we think she could help us identify the accomplice.
All right. I'll stay right here.
Keep your eyes on a swivel, lady. Please. I hope you got 3 tools on you. 2 in one hand.
Whatever she said, what she think is smart to do, you do the opposite.
Kimbo, blow those out. Got an extra one on me. She not gonna be in there. You know what's crazy? What if the mom went to go see her? The John Kerry. I don't like how they be having these live shits out there. Yo! The mom. Told you keep
I your... I see the window down.
Keep your head on a swivel.
Mom?
She's done. See the jaw in the back? Had the horns. Oh! Bro, she shot her close range twice with a shotgun?
My mom was doing it to her. So was the folks. Oh my fucking God. House was white. There was snow on it.
And then she came out the crib.
There was a girl named Lee. She lived in a little house with her mother, and no one ever came to visit them. No family. No big bad.
She reprogrammed her mind doing that. She probably did that every night.
No cat.
And that's why she couldn't remember.
A man did come.
That singing shit probably fucked her up.
Just drop in the church.
Was that fucking doll?
The doll maker started his work.
Remember he said he'd be back.
Yeah.
Terrible magic. The work of the devil.
I rebuke it. I think I've seen the shadow in the back.
The doll made the little girl forget. And told her where to look and what not to see. The devil wanted the little girl for his.
Look at it in the back.
Yeah, what that weird shit.
That happened.
You could have been nice with me. But you didn't. And not that.
That nigga ugly.
I rebuke the weird shit, bro.
Her mother begged for the little girl's life to be spared. In exchange, she would have to help him.
That was the accomplice.
What, the mom?
The mom.
Yeah.
Once been a nurse, now her work would be murdering families.
That's crazy.
Someone they trusted.
She was like... She was a nurse for 8 years.
On the farmhouse door.
And then dropped that doll off.
From the church.
Congratulations, you've won. A gift from the church.
Wow.
Her mother had to do.
Put the fucking shit in the crib.
The devil did the rest.
Oh. What the f-
Damn, that's low-key fucked up for the mom,
though. She was there every time.
That she made.
So how did the farmhouse girl escape? Oh, that was her just now. She was at school.
You said what? Oh. Nah, this shit is weird as fuck.
The mom was really trying to protect.
I'm done with this spooky
shit. That
shit
about to be in a corner or something.
I'm done with the spooky shit for the rest of the month. This shit was too weird.
She says she's free now.
Yeah, whatever that meant. She's downstairs in that bull's crib.
That's literally in their crib.
That's what I was saying. that door that she didn't want, she had locked. He was in her crib. He was
in her crib the whole time. Yo, and that shit was in that corner back there. When I seen it.
I don't like none of this shit, bro.
Yo, for all them years, he was in her crib. And they got dolls laying around.
All over the place. I don't fuck with none of this, G. It's weird to me. This is like the first movie that actually had like my heart jumping and pumping the whole time.
That would be something about to pop out.
Oh, no. He's sending her to Ruby's birthday.
No.
No way. White
Harper, what? You're not that crazy.
Was she going there to save him? Save her? That's the same car Boy was driving. Literally.
But he went to the store. No way.
And they found that doll. That shit gonna be in the crib. It's over.
You made it.
I told you to.
Is everything okay?
Of course, everything's great. Yeah, in fact, you're here just in time because Miss Ruby just started opening her presents.
The doll. Why they acting weird as fuck?
See the shit?
The devil in them.
I told you.
And the mom's
there. The mom brought the fucking doll.
Carter, that's my mom. She's the accomplice. She's Cobble's accomplice.
Sit down.
Don't mind me. I'm just a friend. Carter, you have to listen to me.
I mean,
one, two, three, four.
I told you she was acting mad weird.
But she just got the doll, though.
But even before that, she was acting weird.
And four people die every time. It's going to be them three and her, and the mom's going to keep doing it.
Find something to cut up the cakes with. Yeah, I got to cut the cakes. It was your stupid fucking suggestion in the first place. So I have to cut up the cakes.
Like, what's boy tweaking?
And the little girl will be next.
Would you like to join me in the kitchen, honey? You'll still be in the kitchen.
So you can't stop this shit? I'm shooting a dog, bro.
If them have to die. Mom, why are you doing this?
Literally. She don't even know why she's doing it anymore.
We will.
Then we will burn and twist in hell forever.
Nah.
They need that last family, though. That's the 13th.
Nah.
And that makes it right. And so I'll do it again. And again. And again.
Every time.
And I'll do it until I stand upon the sand of the sea. And I see a beast rise up.
Bro, she just letting them do it? Rebuke all that shit, G. You bugging.
She trying to take the little girl.
Yeah.
Carter, stop. Move away from the girl. Mom, please. Don't come in.
Oh! You hear? Well, it's never your mom, G.
Who's gonna believe that, though?
Literally.
Stop hugging that shit.
No cap. That shit got real clothes on, too. On some weird shit. Shoot that shit. It's no more bullets in that motherfucker. No way.
It's birthday, birthday.
No cap.
Ruby, let's go.
Gotta burn that John though.
Where the fuck is she about to go?
Go ahead and do the scary shit.
So is she like the...
Hail Satan.
Bro, stop saying that weird shit.
Nah, this was one of the most uncomfortable shits I ever watched.
Yeah, that shit was weird.
No funny shit.
That was one of the weirdest shits I ever watched in my life, G. That's weird to me. on my armpit sweating and shit, G. All right, y'all, that was the end of Longlegs. That was a weird ass movie, bro. I'll never be watching that again ever in my life, G. That was definitely the spooky of the spookiest we watched so far.
I don't think none top.
Like shiver me timbers type shit.
That boy Nicolas Cage is a creep. Like, I feel like for you to really have to play these roles, like, you gotta be, something gotta be missing, bro. Really put that makeup and shit on and really be, that John's keep saying that, those two words together, like, I ain't gonna. It reminded me of, like, Silence of the Lambs, but then it also had, like, I don't know if Blumhouse made this, but it had, like, the same vibe that Sinister had when I watched the first Sinister, you feel me? And then they also had, like, it was involving families killing, family killing family. To see, like, the ending part, how everything came full circle, and it was the mom, and she was talking about, I don't know what's going on. But again, once you look at it from the other side, it's like she did that so her daughter could continue to grow up, you feel me? Because yeah. It's like, it's not like she had that planned out, that she was going to do that. He literally found her, was going to take the daughter, and then that happened. And then, like, now I'm putting it together too. One, he was in the basement the whole time living with them, but the daughter wasn't there, and that's how he knew everything about her. When she called her, I was like, did you hear that voice in the back? It was fucking him, nigga. When it was on the phone, I'm like, why is it taking her so long to answer the phone calls? It's awkward.
I thought it was him that was talking for a while.
It also makes sense too when she was talking to the mom when she went to the house, and she was saying, like, do you still say your prayers? And she was like, nah, I don't say my prayers since I never, like, it scared me or something like that. And then the mom was like, yeah, the prayers won't do nothing for us. It's because she knew what was going on. Appreciate y'all, man. Via W recommendation, as always, man. This one definitely, like I said, this is the most uncomfortable I've been. I'd be scared during shit, but I was uncomfortably scared. I was uncomfortable / scared during it. But if you enjoyed the reaction, make sure you like the video, comment down below, let us know your thoughts on the subscribe on the bell kind so you can notify when we drop these videos. We appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for all love and support on the YouTube side. Whenever you do get this, if you get this, and then Patreon, y'all already know, man, we love y'all. Thank y'all for being, like, literally the lifeline to us, man. I ain't talking about. Love y'all, man. Appreciate y'all. For the next video.
Hey, kids. React. Thank you.